Taking on a Deathclaw without backup is a great way to get yourself killed.
I can't believe super mutants were human once. How could science have gone so wrong?
Still can't believe it.
Sergeant.
We're busy here.
If the Brotherhood had its way, they'd probably want to eliminate hot plates, too.
Elder Maxson said you'd help me build the signal interceptor.
So, looks like you're calling the shots around here now, huh? All right, I'll bite. What does your new miracle device do?
I'm not sure I can explain how it works, but a former Institute scientist gave me these plans, so...
Let me see. Molecular transmission via encrypted RF waves? This explains why we've been picking up anomalous energy readings all across the Commonwealth. Not to mention how they get their tin soldiers to come out of the damn walls. And this little beauty allows you to literally hijack a return signal.
Uh-huh. Well, you definitely know your stuff.
Damn right I do. It's difficult to make out all the details here, but I'm thinking you can get started by building a stabilized reflector platform. It's gonna take a cargo hold full of high-grade metal, but I'm sure that we have plenty of it right here at the airport.
Just tell me what we need so I can get started.
Sorry that I'm boring you. Here's a list of everything you need to find. You're also going to need a massive power source to get the signal interceptor running.
Proctor Ingram.
Oh, this frame is driving me crazy. Got like three itches I can't even scratch.
Thank you.
Good God, you catch the plates on that one? No way anyone survived that. Well, I guess we ought to make sure.
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off.
Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
You can change your face.
I put myself under the knife every year or two. New face, new body, you know, the full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
That sounds really, really bad.
It was a disaster with a capital D. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So,
right. Let's find it, then.
We gotta do one thing first. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs. Symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake never caught on. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is on. Got another rail sign, right there. Probably close. In the center. That means there's an ally nearby. Arturus, you take point on the conversation.
Excuse me.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh? Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh?
Hey there.
Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? You have a goddamn Geiger counter?
I got one built into my Pip-Boy.
Wait, what?
Easy there. She meant to say mine is in the shop.
That's better. My heart almost burst out of my chest. Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. She's just showing me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
Tell me what's going on.
I signed on for some light recon, but that little Slocum's Joe of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches. The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
Wait, they have a minefield?
Yeah, the mother of all minefields.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. Uh-huh. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here.
Hi.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
Speaking of truth, why did you lie to Ricky?
My job in the railroad is intel. That job's easier if no one knows who I am. So you handled the talky-talk, and I got to watch from the sidelines.
Why would Ricky lie?
People always got reasons to lie. The Institute could have turned him. Or, more likely, he's just seriously pissed off at us.
I think he's hiding something.
So you don't trust him? First rule in this business is never go against your gut. If he's lying, could be the front entrance is full of lollipops and rainbows. My guess is it's worse than he's letting on. So we're going in through the escape tunnel instead.
The tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. Back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you
won't be able to hack this.
Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Excuse me.
We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Let's find a prototype, then.
Together with you? I like our odds. First step is to override the security lockdown. Well, the terminal's on, at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords. No. 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 Ah, missed one, you cocky bastards. Prototype's deeper inside. Someone left a rail sign here. This one means danger. Yeah, we know. We know.
Movement detected. Curious. Combat initiated.
Box in the center of that rail sign.
Mine scanners must aim out.
there's a cache nearby. Looks like Maven managed to hide something before. Well, you know. Look around.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Tinker managed to turn on the defense. Barely slowed the coursers down, but hey, probably saved some lives. Another active terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up. And give our friends a little surprise.
You must be terminated.
That's one way to get them. Sorry.
Entering a secret defense intelligence agency research lab. Prototype is locked up in the heart of the system.
Capabilities.
Fascinating. Neutralizing stealth. How interesting.
I'm in.
What are you hiding? There's a bunch of junk in here.
isn't.
Should have bought a better lock, huh?
Thank you.
If we make it out of here alive, I guarantee your railroad material.
Attacking human.
Gotta be somewhere. Hey.
I didn't think I'd ever see this place again.
I expect you want to talk to the Warwicks.
we go.